Today we have to start with 11.1, question number 5. In question number 5, the question is the area of the square park is same of the rectangular park. Okay, if the side of the square park is 60 meters, one side of the square park is given 60 meters and length of the rectangular park is given 90 meters. We have to find out the breadth of the rectangular park. So first of all, we'll take out the area of a square park is same of the rectangular park. Square park and rectangular park, both the areas are same. It's given in the question. So the side of the square park is 60 meter and length is given. This much is given in the question. Now, first of all, we'll take out the area of the square park. That is side square. Square park formula for square park is side square. And the side is given 60 meter. So 60 square will be 3600 meter square. Okay. Then the area of both the square and rectangular park is same. It's given in the question. So if the area of a square park is 3600, then the area of a rectangular park is already 3600 meter square. And the formula is length into breadth. And length is given 90 meters. So length is 90 meters. Breadth we have to find it out. So we'll divide 3600 with 90. So how much you will be getting when you divide it? Yes, Adhyay Sharma. Ayan, Divyanshu Pratap Singh. The answer will be 40 meters. That's right. 40 meters is the correct answer. 40 meters, you are getting the breadth. So this is the question. Because both the area and square area and rectangle area is same. So if 3600 is the area of a square, then 3600 will be the area of a rectangle also. So you have to transpose the numbers, then you have to divide the numbers. Yes, Sejal, your answer is right.
Question number 6. A wire is in the shape of a rectangle. Its length is 40 centimeter and breadth is 22 centimeter. If the same wire is rebent in the shape of a square, what will be the measure of each side? Also find which shape encloses more area.
Yes, a wire is given. Wire, you everybody know what is wire. You can bend your wire also. Aap mod sakte hai wire ko, hai na? So firstly, they have molded and shaped it in a form of a rectangular form. And at that time, the length of that rectangle is 40 and breadth is 22. And again, she has changed a wire shape and change it into a square. And we have to find out the measure of that side and which area, which is having the more area, that also we have to find here. Okay. So for that, first of all, if a wire is given, that means we have to find out, that means the perimeter of the square and the rectangular will be the same. Rectangle and square area perimeter will be the same because the wire length is same because just we are molding the wire. Hum sirf wire ko mold karke rectangle bana rahe hain. We are molding the wire and making a square. So the perimeter, that means the boundary will be the same because wire to utni hi use ho rahi hai. Hai na? So the perimeter will be the same at that time. So perimeter of square and rectangle will be same here. Whether it is a rectangle or it is a square. So length is given 40 and breadth is given 22. So we'll take out the perimeter of a rectangle and perimeter of a square is same. So 2 into length plus breadth will be equal to 4 into side. Because only one wire is there. Firstly, we are changing into rectangle. Then we are changing into a square. Perimeter will be the same. So we are 2 length plus breadth will be same. Is equal to 4 into side because both the perimeters will be same. Now we are going to apply the formula here. Put the value. Length and breadth 40 plus 22. Length and breadth is given. So it will be 62 into 2. That will be 124. And it will be equal to the perimeter of the square, that is 4 into side. Now we are going to divide it. 124 by 4. You will be getting the side. And in the question, they are asking about the side only. What will be the side? So how much you will be getting? Yes, Mahi Gupta, 31 centimeters. That's right. 31 centimeter will be the side. Now, this is the perimeter and side, we have got it. Now we'll take out the area of a rectangle is length into breadth. Length and breadth is already given, 40 and 22. That will be 880 centimeter square. Okay. Now, area of square and area of square is side square. And side is given how much? 31. Because one side is 31 centimeters. So the square of 31 will be 961 centimeter square. So which covers more area? Yes, square shaped encloses more area because this is 961 centimeter square and the rectangular area is 880 centimeter square. So in the question, they are asking this thing only that which area, which shape encloses more area, rectangle or square. So it is square, which encloses more area. Clear? Or any query is there, you can raise your hand.
Of the rectangle is 30 centimeter, find its length also, find the area of the rectangle.
Yes, in the question what is given, Meenakshi? Perimeter is given and breadth is given. So perimeter of a rectangle is 130 centimeter square is given and breadth is given 30 centimeters. We have to find out the length. So for that, first of all, we'll apply the formula of perimeter of the rectangle, that is 2 length plus breadth. First of all, apply this formula. 130 is equal to 2 length plus breadth is already given 30. Use this formula and take out the value, children. What will be the length? Solve it. Take out the length. Yes, Meenakshi, Kavya, your answer is right. Mahi, right answer. 35 centimeters. Is the correct answer. Now we have to find out the area. Area formula is length into breadth. Length is 35 and breadth is 30. So multiply the numbers 35 into 30. You will be getting the area. 1050 centimeter square. That's right, Mahi. Solve it, children. Tell me the answer. What is the area? ओके काव्या 1 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर बेटा, मीनाक्षी मुकुल जैन आंसर्स आर राइट। रेस्ट ऑफ यू डू इट। वंश शर्मा वेट आई एम चेकिंग। Let's write much. Adhyay, still your camera is off. Abhigyan, read the next question. अनम्यूट है सर। वेदांग यू रीड।
वॉल इफ द रेट ऑफ व्हाइट वॉशिंग द वॉल इज 20 पर मीटर स्क्वायर।
सो व्हाट इज गिवन विदांग इन दिस क्वेश्चन। What is given here? Unmuted.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, इसमें मैम door of length 2 meter और breadth 1 meter है, तो जो wall में जो fit है। When the length of the wall is 4.5 meter and the breadth is 3.6 meter.
Okay. So,
हमें white washing the wall का cost find करना है। The rate of white washing is 20 per meter square.
This is a door. Length of the door is given 2 meters and breadth is given 1 meters. Length is given 2 meters and breadth is given of this door is 1 meter. And the wall of the length of this wall is given 4.5 meters. Length is given 4.5 meters and breadth is given. This is your breadth. This is given 3.6. And length is given 4.5 meters. And the door length is given 2 meters and breadth is given 1 meter. This is given in the question. So first of all, we'll find out the area of the door. That will be length into breadth. That is 2 into 1, 2 meter square. Area of the door is 2 meter square. Area of the wall is given length into breadth. That is 4.5 into 3.6. That is 16.2 meter square. And we have to find out the area which I want to whitewash. So leaving the door portion, I have to whitewash whole area of the wall. Only leaving the door, door thodi na paint karte hain, hai na? Whitewash to sirf wall ko karenge. So you have to leave the area of the door also. So for that, what we have to do? We have to subtract 16.2 from 2. So we will getting 14.2 meters square. This area is to be whitewashed. 14.2 meter square. area will be whitewashed and the cost is given rupees 20 per meter square. 1 meter square is equal to rupees 20. So 14.2 will be multiplied with 20 rupees because the area which has to be whitewashed is 14.2 and rupees 20 1 meter square. So we'll multiply with 14.2. How much you will be getting? 14.2 into 20. Mahi, check your answer. Not 264. Yes, rupees 284. That's right, Meenakshi, Kavya. Rupees 284 is the correct answer. That's correct.